farm, folded up his legs and fell into a swoon. Or was that sleeping? Drifted off to the place where the song birds are weeping for a rattle in their chest. And the hum across the wire says the spring she woke up dead with a broken back and an open dress. Maybe the swan sang himself to sleep, crying over his transistor. Shivered by a slow burn, unaware was icing over. Sent the letter with the robin's blood upon the apprehension, expecting it might return like a mighty Appaloosa in a lazy looping head. He'd written the words yes, no, maybe. Snowflakes falling.